Hello, today we are going to draw deep drawing component using this geometry dimension in Ansys design modeler. So this is the Ansys design modeler. Before selecting change unit system from meters to millimeters. Now XY as a base plane. Under sketching tab and drawing polyline. Closed end. So now under dimensions, this is these are 4 mm and 4 mm. So here in the dimension, if you select display, you can have value or you can have both name and the value. So diameter is 89 half. I'm drawing only half because we will only draw half part only in the sketching tab, and then in the 3D modeling tab we'll revolve through 360 to get our 3D component. So this is 4 mm as thickness, uniform thickness. So here diameter is 89, height is 83. 89 half because of half geometry. Now this is 200. And this is 83. Right, 83. So now you see our dimension is full, our sketch is fully constrained because it has turned to blue color. Now I'll draw blank. Closed in. Now dimension H8, it is 140. H8 equals to 140 70. Now this is 2 mm. Now our blank as well is fully constrained. Now if you see from blank to die component, there is a gap 2 mm, 0.2 mm of gap. because so that when we convert this sketching into 3D model, we can get blank separately, die separately. So deep drawn components we can get separately. So that's the reason I have maintained 0.2 of mm. So to get separate components. Now we'll draw punch. Closed in. Now dimensions. H12. Height is 60, diameter is 85. Equals to 85.52. That is 60. So our punch has profile radius of 7 mm. So fillet 7, fillet. Now dimensions. Punch also constrained. Now we'll draw blank. Closed in. Now under constraint, vertical. Dimensions, general dimension. H15, width of the blank holder. So 57.3 and height is 30, or cross section is 57.3 by 30. So 57.3, that is 30. L16, 0.2. Now you can see our sketching of deep drawing is completed. Just fillet of 8 mm for die. So with this sketching of deep drawing is completed. Now come to modeling tab, use revolve option, apply the sketch, select the axis, about y-axis, axis of rotation. Now it says 360, generate, hide the sketch. So this is deep drawing. Now if you, I'll make 180, generate. So this is half model of the deep drawing. We have die. We have blank. This is punch, and this is blank holder.